starting the journey across the Big Lake, leaving Port Washington Marina.